guys, gonna make this last video. Hopefully, you know, I can keep it together and start making videos. Okay. But, you know, I am in a deficit. I eat pretty much, straight up, clean protein. I've been eating these, like, chicken sandwiches. Town, and they make these chicken clubs, you know, and I've lost like a bunch of weight, you know, paying $2 to get extra chicken, you know, so I eat like two of those a day, and I've been doing that for like a week, you know, and I was 220, I blew up to 220. You know, clean protein and
very few carbs. So, you know, when you're eating like that, you know, strength gains are hard to come by. You know, I hit a deadlift, a 315 deadlift,
you know, and I'm just never satisfied. Free, you know, completely
matched effort, totally matched out, balls to the wall, freaking like pull it, and I don't have any pain, so I should be happy about that. I'm squatting again, I still have relatively big legs, you know, but so, you know,
220, there's a picture.
Big is relative, you know, but, you know, so I pulled 315,
yeah.
You know, in a deficit, reverse hyper, freaking, you know, so, using my brain to remember the workout I've been having, you know, like, very, like, not too much, like, stimulus, you know. I've been hitting the bench press and trying this new bench press idea, you know, increasing frequency, and also cycling home. So you hit a week of 50 total lifts, you know, 3x8 twice a week. Next week, you hit like 30 total lifts, so you go a little bit heavier, like 3x5 or 5x3, you know, and then the next week is 10, so that's like a heavy, like maybe triples, you know, 2x3, a couple triples twice a week, you know, so those are like tenets of, bench press programming philosophy, you know, increased frequency. You know, I achieved a 210 bench press in a deficit, you know, doing 10x3, which I read about in a Testosterone Nation article, you know, and it had convinced me, it taught me something like total reps. You know, 10x3 is really the same as 3x10, but because it's triples, you can go a little bit heavier, right? So, like, something like that, you know, they went into all of, like, the science of, you know, whatever type.
all I know is it totally worked. Straight shot up to about 200, 210. You know, my triceps felt like they were gonna freaking explode. You know, tearing sensation in my triceps, not a pleasant sensation doing 10x3. And now when I bench, I don't usually have too much of that kind of feeling. You know, so I've been doing other things. So this video is going on a little bit, like 6 minutes, you know, but that's a little bit of what I've been doing recently in the weight room. So, you know, a little bit of a gratitude in my attitude, maybe. Right?